Since Riordan is about 22 miles away from school, I either had to get a ride from my hungover dad, or walk to school, or hitchhike. And getting home is a pain too. I mean, come on, sometimes my dad forgets to pick me up. He's stuck doing something in the casino, I don't know. But yeah, I end up hitchhiking, get a ride, or probably not even go to school at all. Guess how it looks.
So it's Monday. You don't have gas money, so I'm hitchhiking. So it's Tuesday, we have gas money, but the car broke down, so I'm forced to hitchhike again. Oh, by the way, it's 20 degrees outside, but my parents forgot to do the laundry, so I have no sweater on. So it's Wednesday, my dad gives me a ride to school, but 1 mile later, the car breaks down. So I'm forced to walk the rest. Unfortunately, I'll be 30 minutes late.
Hey mister, are you alright?
So it's Thursday. My parents are hungover, and we have no ride to school. So I'm forced to take my neighbor's bike. So it's finally Friday. We have no gas money, plus no one stops picking me up. So I just walk back home and watch some TV.
The price is right, Mrs. Bum, you win!
And then, next week, it's the same thing, but in a different order. So every Christmas Eve, my dad takes up all the money that we have left and spends it on booze. Then he comes back on January 2nd. Today, January 2nd.
Hey, Dad. Hey, son. Sorry about Christmas. It's okay, Dad.
But it was far from okay. If okay was Earth, then I'd be standing on Jupiter.
Hey, son, I got you something.
Did you get me?
That's in my shoe.
Oh.
It's in my right shoe, you idiot.
Oh, sorry. Wow. $5.
Merry Christmas, son.
Wow. My dad must have really wanted to spend this $5. He could have spent $5 on the worst liquor. But he saved it for me. Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, son.
A few days later after Valentine's Day, my dad told me that his best friend Eugene was shot and killed in front of a bar. Eugene, who was way too drunk, was shot and killed by his best friend Bobby, who was also too drunk to even remember that he pulled the trigger. Cops say that they fought over the last bottle of beer. This is with love. You're my best friend, man.
Oh, look at this. Ah, oh, thanks, God.
This is with guilt. Man, whatever. Here, you always get the last one anyway.
Whatever, man. My beer!
This is with reverse psychology. You know what? Take it. I don't want it anyway.
No, I don't drink beer. You Indian, that's how I drink Diet Coke. This is like water.
This is with sacred tradition.
You must respect your elders!
This is my
Oh no! No!
This is with force.
Not this time!
Oh. Eugene, are you alright?
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
Is really greener, warm, wet, and wild. There must be something in the water.
Wait, hold on. I'm just testing out. Yeah, I'm testing out the focusing.
Hey, Katy.
Shut up.
Ride on my bike?
Oh, it's so bright.
You want to take it? Alright.
Alright, test run.
Alright, so when you went to check out this?
Yeah.
Test run, go.
This is what they did to tradition.
You must respect your elders!
So we're done at about 22 miles of that's
not how I wanted. But I'm still recording.
Oh yeah? Okay, we'll just record. Anyway, you recorded that, didn't you?
What is it, like the seventh time?
So it's Tuesday. You guys! Oh my god! Oh,
sorry.
Are you serious?
Well, I want to just message to Katy. I want to watch all my dark clothes that I have, so you know both shirts that I had on today. I was like already next to the remote, watching what she's doing.
You're not recording, are you?
Another
again? Really? This is what sacred tradition.
You must respect your elders! No! No! You represent California.